Welcome back, everybody. Eric here from the MMG. We're playing some more Noble Fates. I believe we're on session 11 of the second Let's Play. Maybe I'm off. Maybe it's not 11. Had a long night. Happy New Year's, everybody. Welcome to 2022. We got three serfs. Well, actually one prisoner. Sabrina's here as a prisoner. She's level 14. I'd definitely like to bring her on, but I'm way past my level 8. That'd give me 11. I don't really want 11 people in my guild, you know? That just means I have 11 people attacking me. You know what? Should probably free these two first. I think I only need to what? Well, I need 8. That's what I wanted. That's my original 8. Do I want to upgrade to 10? I don't think so. I think we're going to free Sabrina. Let's talk to her first. We're going to free her. Wake up, old oney. She's like, oh, I'm so tired, you bastard. You woke me up for no reason. But there is a reason, my friend. There is a reason. Convert her to a friendly. Well, hey, that's ironic, Sabrina. I like boars, too. So far it's been good. Slow but good progress. Apparently she's a foodie. Nope, no one that one. Okay, hold on, we're gonna do something else here real quick. Hold on. Understrainer. Back and talk to her one more time. Oh, she's a big fan of the turkeys. I feel like we're not making any progress, even though it's going up. I feel like she's losing love for us. There we go. D I've never seen Vincent or Venison Blood before. Mentioned at all. Alright, I think we might be about the max we're gonna get with this. Try to get one more here. Catline. Keep going until we get a failure here. Okay, there we go. There's our failure. Back and free them.
What's up, brother?
Hey, buddy. How's it going?
I know you're recording, so I won't interrupt too much. But
all right, we're back. I paused the video for a little bit. Was talking to my buddy. I'm going to catch you guys all up on what happened. So I put down a whole bunch of new stone walls, replacing all the old wood walls. You'll see that's being built now. I dug some more out from our cave here because we need more stone now. I got rid of the two serfs, and well, one is a prisoner, one is a serf. I'm probably going to get rid of Parnell, too. I can't decide. I'm having a hard time forming a good relationship with them. Right now, they're a serf. I might try one more time to talk with him. And if it doesn't go well, when he's going to bed now. When he wakes up, I'll try to talk with Parnell one more time. And if it doesn't go well, we'll probably just free him. Let him go his own way. Level 14, so I hate to, but I think it was 14, wasn't it? 13. I think I'm ready to put a forge in now. Been thinking about building a watchtower, put some archers in when we get raided. Might be what I work on next. Let's see where I want the floor to be. Here, I guess. Not the floor, but the stairs, I mean. Question, is that enough coverage? Let's see. Should have built that before I put this floor in, huh? Okay, so we gotta go down a level here. How do you do that? Okay, so we're in the bottom. I think I need this back one, actually. Yeah. Why is there a wall there? That's not supposed to be there. Okay. There we go. Oops, oops, oops. There we go. All right. I think we'll just make it two stories for now. We'll go up higher as we need to. Exterior doors, we don't care about the houses. Get that built so this is actually a house indoors. Oh, we're about out of stone. We gotta get that harvesting going again. Oh, well, we have it. Nobody's busy enough to do it yet, it looks like. Here we go. Oh, we have visitors. I didn't even know about that. Oh, the Bacon Wonders. Yeah, I knew about that. Never mind. Go talk to Parnell here. Some of these mills are just weird. It's a win-win here. Berry porridge with cheese, huh? Well, these combos are fantastic. I think it's probably what we need right there. Oh, another three thumbs up. Holy smokes. There we go. No longer a serf. Little 9-person kingdom coming along pretty well here. Well, I don't know why people aren't doing the stone right now. Of course you can. All right, well, we're getting there slowly. Oh, we got demons coming. Quite a few demons, it looks like. Hey, Tart and Edward are working together. You're getting smoked, though. Man, Blip is murdering people. Thing? What that's for? Alright, we're gonna select all these imps. Where are you, imps? Oh boy. I don't see them. Maybe I have too many things selected. I hate to have to individually go through and select all these imps. There we go. I think I got them all now. Sandy wants a 30-piece secondary. Well, I'm just working on bows. Let's see if I got any made for Sandy here. Does not look like it. Blip, Parnell, and Slippy. Three-piece secondary for Sandy. Bow or grappling hook. Well, this one's a 30P or what was it? P? 30P. Well, she hates bows. So that makes it really hard. Maybe she doesn't hate grappling hooks. Let's see if we can make a grappling hook for her. Bronze grappling hook. Doing there, Parnell? Eating. Well, you're eating to me, buddy. You're stuck. There you go. Goodbye, Bacon Wonders. Oh, we got the door done. Yay, now it's indoors. That should really increase the prestige, I bet. Let's see what Winnie's prestige is now. Yeah, 601 now. That's insane. Not learn yet. Alright, I think this is a good place to stop. Thank you for watching the video, everybody. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you guys have any requests in the comments below for future content. Thanks for watching and have yourself a great day.